In today's video, we're actually going ahead and talking about the reason why everyone hates the Thanksgiving promo. As you guys know, the Thanksgiving promo is usually very, very known, and a lot of people really like the fact that it's just as good as it's always been. But that's not necessarily the case this year. A lot of people are starting to not like the Thanksgiving promo. They said it's very, very money driven, and it's something that a lot of people noticed. It's definitely something that they've actually like promoted a bunch of charities, but people have done research. People have looked into these supposed charities and they've noticed that these aren't even real life charities. These are Roblox made charities. It's charities that pay Roblox, not necessarily charities that Roblox is giving the money that we're giving them to give to charities. So it's definitely like a scam thing, but they worded it right. They legally copyrighted worded it. So when we looked into it, it just looks really, really legit, but it's really just going to Roblox. It's nothing crazy. It's just like charity work, but it's charity for Roblox to keep the game up and running. So make sure that you read stuff before just flat out donating to places. But people are really, really hating this promo because they said the quality of the promo is really, really rushed, which makes no time. It makes no sense, honestly. In sense of time, yes, it is the coronavirus. Yes, they probably don't have access to every single thing and their money is probably lower and a bunch of stuff. But Roblox is a $1 billion company. Roblox makes so much money a year, yet alone, all the years that they've been here, all the years that they've saved, all the years that they've made money, they've gotten money from us, all the donations, all everything. They actually rushed this promo ridiculously. And a lot of people don't like that. A lot of people hate the fact that it seems rushed. A lot of people hate the fact that Roblox is not the same. Roblox graphics, Roblox quality, Roblox lag, all that stuff wasn't fixed. And they promised, like promised to fix all that stuff before this promo even came out. And they didn't even do it. I believe they said they attempted to, but they ran into some technical problems, which technical problems means they didn't really do nothing, which they couldn't figure it out, which they didn't put time into it. It means a bunch of different stuff. So there's games like Roblox Adopt Me, where the Thanksgiving promo was okay, but it wasn't nothing crazy. It wasn't the same as last year. It wasn't the same as other years. I personally played around Thanksgiving time last year, and I personally loved the Thanksgiving promo. I think the color gradient, the coding, everything was just perfect. And this year it wasn't really like that. It just seemed like everything was about money, and they just wanted, you had to buy money, you had to buy a bunch of Robux or like a bunch of different stuff. And it definitely was not the same. Like, I personally don't like the fact that honestly you had to spend so much Robux this year on the Thanksgiving promo, or just on promos in general. I don't know if they're trying to make up for money they lost or make up for money they are not getting since we're in the coronavirus, since they weren't able to do all the concerts and the live events and all that stuff that they usually do. Is that the reason why they actually went ahead and brought Lil Nas X to the promo, to the just around this time, just to get a lot of our money, just to get people coming back to Roblox, playing Roblox again, getting addicted again, spending more money? Is that really what they're trying to do? And that's basically the argument the community is making, because it just really seems like they're all money hungry and they don't really care about anything else but their money. So that's definitely a very big annoyance that the whole community is having. I hope that it gets better. I hope they make better decisions, but in my opinion, I don't think it's going to change. I definitely don't think Roblox really cares. I really think they do care about their community, but when it comes to their money, they don't really play games about it. They definitely take different things more serious than others, and I just don't think that's one of the things on their list. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know down in the comment section what you guys thought. I know there's a lot of different scenarios. There's a lot of things that go into this conversation, but I just don't necessarily know if they really take in what we say about the promos and all that stuff. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to go ahead and smash a like on this video, subscribe to the channel, and most definitely comment down below. For the next video, guys, peace.